And you knew that only an android could follow the trail, didn't you?
Only those who are like us can find Jericho.
If you could decipher the signs, it's because one of us trusted you enough to give you the key.
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho!
And hiding just to stay alive, that's freedom to you?
Humans hate us. Hiding is the only way we can survive.
There is no safe place for those like us. If humans knew we were here, they'd kill us.
And Jericho?
This is Jericho?
It's a refuge for those who don't want to be slaves anymore. I understand how you feel, but we have more freedom here than you ever did.
Waiting in the dark for something to happen? That's not how I see freedom.
You're lost. Just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. All we can do now is deal with it.
You're safe here. You can stay with us as long as you want.
Go and see Lucy. She might be able to help you.
Jericho, so far, is basically androids hiding in the dark. Oh, wow. That was kind of creepy, but okay. Talk to the other people.
Not in very good shape, am I? The diagnostic program isn't working. I don't think you would have anything good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
They tied me to the back of a car. I think they wanted to have fun. I don't want to shut down. No. I don't want to shut down.
Oh, man. I'm just starting fires everywhere. That's a kid? Android?
They threw him out and they didn't want him anymore. He was living on the streets before we brought him here.
They'll all shut down if we don't find a way to help them.
To help them, we need blue blood and biocomponents. We salvage what we can from those who shut down. But there's never enough.
So, how do they survive?
They won't. We're slowly dying out.
They just dying, slowly shutting down, and they need blue blood and bio parts. Talk with her.
What was your function before coming here?
What are you for?
How long have you been here?
4 weeks, 3 days, 11 hours. When I escaped, there was nowhere else to go. Jericho seemed as good a place as any.
Who found this place?
Nobody knows anymore. Whoever he was, his body's probably lying somewhere on this boat. You came here for comfort. You came to the wrong place.
Well, that's that. Well, I guess we can try and find Lucy. Oh, that's the RA9. I did just about everything, so
sit down.
Hey, why she all beat up?
Show me. Stop the bleeding.
Just lay down.
Drink this. understand. You had it all, and you lost it all. You've seen hell, and now hell lives in you. Your heart is troubled. A part of shadow and a part of light. Which will prevail? Your choices will shape our destiny.
Not the assignment. Was the there you go. There he go. I kinda knew who Simon was.
Simon. I know where we can find spare parts. Cyberlife warehouses in Detroit Harbor. They have everything we need.
The docks are guarded. We can't just walk in there and take what we want. Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
We don't have any weapons. And even if we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We can steal what we need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe. But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Maybe it's worth a try.
Oh yeah, about to go to Cyberlife, about to get some parts, about to get everything. Mark is taking over, guys. My man taking over. But if you like this episode, give it a big thumbs up for some more Detroit Become Human walkthrough. But until next time, guys, I'll see you to the next. Peace.